Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In today's short little video, I will be going over my predictions on how they will introduce the Defenders into the MCU. Now, it's been confirmed that Daredevil will be in She-Hulk, which is really exciting, and now that makes us question, will they be introducing the other three Defenders, Iron Fist, Jessica Jones, and Luke Cage, into the MCU? And this is how I think they'll do it. So for Jessica Jones, I don't really know how they're going to do it, but there is a rumor, so I'm not saying this is true or not, that Daredevil and She-Hulk will be looking for Jessica Jones, but that's not going to be like the main thing that he's doing in She-Hulk. But in the Echo series that's coming out in the spring of next year, that's what he'll be doing. He'll be looking for Jessica Jones. I don't know why, but that's apparently a rumor that's going around that that's what he's going to be doing in the Echo series. So now for Luke Cage, at the end of season 2 of Luke Cage, he became a gang leader and he owns Harlem's Paradise and he's doing really well, but he's not, you know, that good of a person that he once was. Now in the comics, he was also in the Thunderbolts, and we're getting a Thunderbolts movie coming out here really soon at the end of phase 5. So I think that they'll maybe not introduce him in that movie, but they'll introduce him before that. But that's going to be what's leading up, that he'll be in the Thunderbolts. So I think he'll play a really key role in the Thunderbolts. Now, as for Iron Fist, Danny Rand, I really don't know if they'll bring this guy back, because out of all four of the Defenders, he was the least popular in the Netflix shows. So I don't know if they'll bring him back. But if they do bring him back, my prediction is maybe in a Shang-Chi 2, because they still have the, you know, a Chinese culture and everything. And right now, he, at the end of season 2, him and his friend Ward Meacham were in Japan and they were looking for people and everything. So maybe he crosses paths with Shang-Chi when Shang-Chi's in China or anywhere in that part of the world. So I don't know if they'll bring him back, but maybe. So thanks for watching. I hope they bring all these characters back, even Iron Fist, even though he wasn't that popular. I hope they bring out all of them back. It'd be cool to see them in the MCU working alongside other people. And I think it will just be really great if they bring them back. So thanks guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and share. And stay tuned for the next video.